Okay. Third flag of the war. Got a green purple team to take on this Aegir tank. Got some regard to deal with the burn from Aslar and maybe poison from Sartana. And I've got some dispellers here as well, but only in the green colour. And I've got fucking Jacko here, who I hate, but at least he does good tile damage. Right, two purples on the board, eight green. We've made the red match and then the blue match. Can't get something happening here. Well, that's a little bit better. Seven, eight. It's getting interesting. Maybe I can bring a green down. No. Oh, it's a year with. So I've already had four, so I still need four more to set off Cademon. Okay. Field aid. Don't want to share that damage around, do I? No, I need kills. Oh my god. You've still got a lot of health left. Thank goodness. I'll save the green blue against Aslav when he's about to go off anyway to try and manipulate something over here on the right side. Ugh. Okay, let's go that purple in. Get this heel going. Oh. Free move, basically. As I was saying, Jacko here. I hate your dumbass. So, don't think there's a way to set those ghosts up without setting off Ezra. Let's bring it on. Come on! Two healers. That's not going to be much chop. With field aid. Not much happening there. Let's just see what damage we can do on them. Oh, that's it. All she wrote.